video is going to be really really special for me. If you guys have seen my previous videos, you must be knowing I am 9 months pregnant now. I am expecting a baby very very soon. So today's video is going to be a kids haul. I went to market a few days back and made my first purchase for my baby. It was such a special happy feeling to pick out stuffs for him or her. I just hope he or she approves everything that I have bought. So yeah, we went to this store called Toons. Now it's a kids store. They practically have everything that might be required by a baby, and they also have stuffs for new mothers. Now I'm not much happy about the store because there was not much of the product left. Like if I liked something, only 2 or 3 pieces were left out, and there was not much of a variety as well. So I have not bought a hell lot of stuff. These are just the basics that might be required in case there is an emergency. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's just get started with the video. I am super excited to show you guys my purchase. So the first thing that I have bought are these nappies. These are basic requirement of every baby. This is basically a triangular cloth, white in color, cotton, and it is having 2 strings attached at the corner, so you can just tie it like this. And this is going to be the waist size, like how it can fit. I was very much not sure that will it fit, and they were like, no, this is the standard size, it will fit even if the baby is healthy. So yeah, these are the basic nappies that I have bought. And apart from that, we are having fancy nappies also. It feels like this is for, these were for home, and this he can wear if he or she has to go to some fancy party or something. So yeah, it's a set of 3. I just don't want to open it because I feel I will spoil everything. It's looking so cute packed like this. One is pink, another one is white with cherry prints on it, and the last one is simple yellow in color. So these are the cute ones which I'll tie when I'm taking him or her out on walk or something, so others can praise. And yeah, after that I have bought these clothes. So this is the top. Like when I see the size, I feel like smiling and laughing. Like it looks so cute. Now it's again in cotton and it's full sleeves. There were clothes, they were cut sleeves also, there was half sleeves also, but I think these are going to be the best because it will protect from mosquitoes as well. It's a rainy season and there are practically so many mosquitoes, and to go with that, this is the lower. Like the baby is going to be this big. So yeah, I have bought one more piece, same thing, but just the color difference. This is blue in colors, this is blue top, and this is going to be the lower. So yeah, these are 2 pieces only. I have not bought lots of pieces. Let him or her just arrive, and after that we'll make other purchase. And apart from that, I have bought a cap to match with that blue one. And with this cap, there is also these hand covers and socks like things, so that you can cover the palm as well as the feet of your child. Apart from that, we are having? Yeah, these are the basic plastic sheets. Now, I told you they were not having much of the variety, so I was not able to get good colors. Both are blue, and I just purchased it because I needed them. So these are the plastic sheets that you can spread below the baby while he or she is sleeping, so that whenever he or she pees, it doesn't spoil the bed or something. Next we are having these towels. Now these towels can be used after bathing him to dry him. Apart from that, you can also use them as a sheet when you are carrying him or her out. And yeah, it also has a cap to cover his head. You can put the head over inside this thing and just wrap around him and take him. So it's having these cute little cartoons made on it, and I have bought these things in unisex color. Like, even if he or she, it's a boy, it's okay. Even if she is a girl, it's okay. So most of the things are in unisex color. I have not bought the pink and blue. I have started doing color stereotyping. So bad. Yeah, but I can't help it. It's so much in our mentality. I can't help. I feel like pink is for girls and blue is for boys. I have to change that habit. And the last two things that I'm having, one is this hanky. This is a set of hanky. Now they told that the child keeps on burping a lot and it keeps on sending out some water like stuff every time. So we have bought this hanky so that it can be wiped easily. And apart from that, these are the wipes again to clean his face as well as the bum. So yeah, these are the wipes, and these are soft cleansing wipes especially for the child, and they don't have any kind of alcohol, soap or paraben in it. Yeah, paraben is very harmful for the skin, so it's free from all these things. And that is all that I have bought. I told you I have not bought a hell lot of stuff, just the basics that will be required very very soon, just after the baby is born. So yeah, that's pretty much about it. I'm just waiting to use all this stuff as soon as I get my baby. So I'm super excited about it. And yeah, let's just end the video, otherwise I'll keep on blabbering a lot. So yeah, if you guys like this video, just like, share and subscribe to my channel. And I hope you find this video useful as well. In future, whenever you have babies, you can bring this stuff like this. And if you already have a baby, just share your experience, how you felt after making your first purchase. So yeah, see you next time. Bye bye.